Okay, so this is the graphic organizer I gave you. And what it's asking for you to do, if you look, this is two pages, is to come up with four different possible themes, okay? When it asks you for category, it's talking about which of these up here, okay? Last year, we had a number-related category, 2020 vision, okay? That falls under that category. Next year, the year after next, where it's going to be the 50th anniversary, that would be number. More than likely, what you're going to be focusing on is time, a specific moment or event. And we are talking about the COVID pandemic because we've got to be able to explain why we've got missing sections. Why are there no baseball pictures? Why are there no prom pictures? That's going to be the thing that most significantly impacts the book. Okay, so come up with your category, and then what are some things that come to mind with those missing events? Just words, you know, what type of words come to mind about having to finish the school year virtually, missing your friends, things like that. Visual ideas or interpretations, if you're doing something about, you know, that missing time, what could be visual, okay? Time is also associated with clocks, so clocks could be visual. Hourglasses are also associated with time, so that's what we're talking about there. Okay, the kernel, your central idea, I want you to put your theme idea there, okay? What's the slogan? And basically, a theme is a slogan. So what's the slogan that you've come up with? Okay, like I said, we might do something with making up for missing time, filling the void, piecing it together. Okay, if you do something like that, you know, the visuals for piecing it together might be puzzle pieces. Filling the void, again, you might have circles for that, darker colors. Phrases longer, more developed than words alone that relate to your idea. What could some possible headlines be? We also have to keep in mind that we have to name each section on the front end sheet. You know, so like, what are we going to call the people pages? What are we going to call fall? Okay, it's not just going to be fall. What we do is we give it a slogan itself, and it relates back to that central theme. Okay, these don't have to be fully fleshed out. What I'm going to do is pick the best ones of them, and then I will put a link to a Microsoft form so that you guys can vote for the theme for next year, and then we'll go from there, okay? So what you can do with this is print it out, okay? Handwrite it, take pictures of it, and email it to me, okay? And this will be week one's work for you, okay? And this is a completion grade.